BD. give up!
That's the last of them. You should open the door.
I should... What?
This is an inspection. You have orders to let me pass.
This is an inspection. I have orders to let you pass. Apologies for detaining you, sir. I'm sure you'll find everything up to code.
Let's hope so. Weak minds don't stop them from conquering the galaxy. Bombers. They could level the outpost with these. This thing's got your name all over it. This garrison could hold against a raider attack. I know. Who would you want to win? The Rancor or the Gundark? Okay, this is high. Long way down. We've come so far. There is only the Force.
You'd have liked it, Shanna.
Boat, we're heading to the observatory.
Already on my way.
Not.
You're the aspect of official, lad. And lucky for you, we're perched just above the lair of the sea fish.
Sea fish, huh?
That's right. An impossible catch. No fisher in the right mind would pursue such a quarrelsome foe. No fisher, but Scuba Stev.
That was pretty impressive.
You still think I'm small time, eh?
No, I believe
it. I've no choice but to regale you with my bleakmost history. Tarry a moment, and I'll tell you a thing or two about old Scuba Stev.
I'm sure Zeke can decrypt this for us.
throat.
We'll be fine. Try to get eyes on Dak.
Roger that.
Already tore through here. Can't get through. Work. Let's keep heading up. It just won't open. Come on, buddy. Let's show this to Z. Thank you. Met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
No lift platform here. That's not opening.
With the observatory.
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes.
Activate it now. My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked. Let me go.
All right.
Slink off before you regret it.
Dodge for everyone.
Catch.
Pathetic. Oh, hiding. You kept me waiting, Jedi. Dagon Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
And your master chose for
you. Mercy.
I need something, buddy.
Take a damage. Walking. It'll be over soon.
BD!
Hit me again!
Dagon's throwing everything he has at us, huh?
The guys are empty. I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Agreed. Circling back. See you soon.
Let's adjust our aim. There's our man. Hit it.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the bedlam raiders.
Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
Over my dead body.
Thank you.
Can I get a stim, BD?
Only way to go is up. You coming, Scrapper?
Man, will you look at this place?
Incredible. Just incredible.
As he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender!
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech.
You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a HUD enforcer. What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this for her. Hope we're not too late. Dagon gets off planet with the compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Then let's pick up the pace and make sure that doesn't happen.
Where are all the raiders?
I don't like the look of this.
We're nearly at the top.
No going back now.
Ready?
Always. You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
Kind of you to share.
Eliminate the Jedi. Eliminate the Jedi.
Look.
Think you can jumpstart that thing, BD? Let's get after it, Cal.
Nice. Or I'll get you.
That's not moving. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Hmm.
Expensive toys, huh? The public scientists had it good.
Yeah.
observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids. Some for Dagon.
I'm ready. How about you, BD?
We got a fight ahead, Cal.
All set, Cal?
Good to go.